We are following a breaking news. Riverside County Sheriff's investigators have confirmed one person is dead following a crash involving a motorcycle in Coachella. It was reported before 10 o'clock earlier tonight on Avenue 52 in Cesar Chavez. We are told the motorcyclist had major injuries but died at the scene. No other injuries are reported at this time. And be careful if you are driving through that area. Make sure to stay with us for updates.